Scott. Show me who you were there for. Oh, they must have shoes. They'd like them, wouldn't they? Yeah, that's it. Come on back, John. Hey. Who's that for? Who would like that?
Chris and Lucy.
Chris and Lucy.
Yeah.
They're going to be getting lots of things, aren't they?
Yeah.
What did that do? That one's not working. Did the others work?
That one did.
That one did.
Oh.
I don't think we'll be having
one of them at our house. No, that one's not working. Not happy with that kettle. It's gone there. And they're all there. Oh, she's very busy and older today. Oh, what's that then? Oh, do you know what it is?
Well,
what? Oh, what's this? A doggy? Oh, it wants to start doing working in all this. Leave it there. Oh, you've opened that, have you? What would you put in there? Jewelry.
Comes home. Shall we cut your sausage up for you? Where have you been to? Where have you been to?
Get some chips.
You've been to the food shop, haven't you? She's asked to sit at the table for a tea tonight. Eating up her chips. We're going to have a quiet night in, aren't we? Come in.
No.
I thought you said you wanted to go to bed.
Yeah.
Right, well, shall we go? Right. No, I don't think we should do that. Come on. Chip.
Night-night.
Night-night, Jordan.
See you in the
morning.
What are you doing?